We're back at the storage place again. Just another verification that my Cory is alive and well, and I expect it to be when I come back. It is the 10th of April. You can't see him. It's the 10th of April, anyway, so the Cory. Feels alive and well. Move, happy. I'm gonna go across the road to the gym now. By the time I finish at the gym, I will be able to get back in here. Tomorrow I'll come back for the trip. And I'm also gonna fucking trip. Tomorrow or in the next few days, I'm gonna try and clean this place up to get the state of it. I want more of these drawers so I can be more organised. I got cut off. I wanna get more of these things and just organise it a bit better. Magic with co-op insurance. Yeah, I think we'll pop in here. New stock. The gels and glues are too much, so I need to organise. I left this hat for now because it is too much stuff to carry. Anyway, yeah, it's April 10. I'm going to go to the gym now. Like I said, all this stuff is open. These are intact. Expect them to be when we get back. Hello, I'm walking back from TK Maxx and I got some cool glasses. I wanted to show them off. I'm wearing them so I don't break them. Elton John or something. Very cool. Feeling groovy. Hello, I am back for another outfit of the day. And it is April the 11th. I'm trying to show you. This is a shit show every time and I never know. So annoying. It's April the 11th. I can't fucking. Take my word for it. Anyway, I'm just doing an outfit of the day again. Been fanning around all morning trying to tidy up, and I'm trying to streamline my baggage and make it a bit easier on myself because I carry so much. And I think I've kind of done okay. I've got like a really cool backpack and it's got like you can't see football. It's like a drawstring one, but it's like got a shoe compartment underneath and it's got some. It's really good. Like the inside is like cooler bag material. Yeah, it's got loads of compartments and it's really handy. So I'm gonna put that. I'm gonna wear that instead of the bomb bag, and I'm wearing the Versace one as a tote again. I'm gonna chuck here, and yeah, just leggings. I don't have to wear the bomb bag. I've got it in my backpack. So. Yeah, just like a top thing. It's my favourite one. And usual cardigan and jacket. Got my hair scraped back. I put gray in it to like make it darker. But I gave myself like I said in another video, but I don't know if I'm gonna post it. But I try to neaten up my hair a bit because I think something really bleaching me somehow. Like putting bleach in all my products, so it was turning ginger. So I tried to like mix a little bit of dye and like just even it out a bit, but it just brought out the dark bits, so went more dark, but then it brought out the ginger bits. So I need to like do it again, but to last me until then, I've sprayed it with that hairspray that's like coloured, and I don't even know. It looks okay, but it feels like, and it keeps like going onto my forehead, so it's not the best situation, but it'll get me through until the next wash, and then I'll do the dye again. I don't know if I should just like bite the bullet and dye the whole block. I don't like it when it's all one colour, because like the, it all just, you just look like one black shadow, and I don't know what to do. So I have this for now, I'm just scraping it back, and I'll do it for now. I'm gonna go out and get some food and tea and wander around. Maybe laundry place, got some stuff I need to dry, and maybe gym later. Simple, easy day. But anyway, we'll see if I get made fun of. The last couple of days have been really like subtle about it, so I'll explain it in another video because I can't be bothered right now, but maybe I'll do that when I'm outside. Yeah, anyway, well, see what I'm wearing. I'll see if I'll get me. Over now. Yeah, I'm going to Lidl's now for some peanut balls. Lauren, do you like peanut balls? I love peanut balls. I'm going to stock up on some peanut balls right now. The glorious little. Yes.